kale we bare kuba kosi loku mutwe
kosi uji wangu de
amina
amina.
Class, your names?
My name is Abeta Masinto.
Which course have you been doing?
I've been pursuing a course in a bachelor's in engineering, in telecom engineering.
How has the course been?
It has not been easy, but I've managed.
Good. How do you sum up the 4 years at university?
4 years at university, I can just sum them that you need patience, teamwork, and hard work at the same time.
So what next after graduation?
I think I want to do my own kind of create something of my own.
Yeah.
Not to be employed, but at least I can create something of my own and I also be an employer anyway.
Yes. We wish you well in your endeavor. What's your name?
My name is Cosmas Blatte.
Which course have you been doing?
I've been doing Bachelor of Engineering.
How has the course been?
The course has not been easy. It has been full of ups and downs. However, we have managed to achieve it.
How would you sum up your stay at the university?
My stay at the university has been cool. However, despite of having difficulties in raising the money, tuition, lectures attending, balancing work and studies.
So, what do you intend to do after graduation?
After graduation, I intend to be an interviewer person, just to make my own company, my own private business, maybe possibly
for another. Do you have any advice for the young people out there?
Just advise them not to stay outside there. At least they should come back to school.
Thank you, Cosmas, and we wish you well in all your endeavors.